Hey everyone, it's Ryzen.
And Liz.
And we're here for this game.
Again.
Wait.
We're starting the new thing.
I know, but what did I guess it was this. Is that it?
Find whatever the latest date and time is.
Oh, it's this, right, okay, sorry. It's episode 4, right. So we gotta go through
Yeah, something
again.
Happened with a girl on a bridge and a guy got shot and fell off.
Yeah, this is Mia's first... I think we're going back in time again to Mia's first case.
That's what it looks like.
Weird. This, like, told us nothing.
She lost this case? Is that the deal?
She did lose this case, supposedly.
Why are we going back to
it? I don't know. Fuzzy. Such a weird grainy effect.
So, yeah, we saw this all last time. Remember?
I know we did. We always do the little preview. Fugitive data. Terry Falls. Kidnapping, murder.
You get it? Terry Falls.
Oh, God. Thank you.
How
did he murder her? Because she was pointing the gun at him.
It makes no sense.
So we're going to see how she lost the case.
But why is Phoenix in the hospital?
I don't know if he is. I don't know.
But there's a saline bag.
It does look like an IV, but I don't know. So we're probably going to go to the beginning of this, lose this, and then go... Well, if the guy's dead, what's the point? Oh, I'm sorry, Mia. Oh, God. He literally is going to hold the
ball and chain? Really? They don't do that anymore. You know that, right?
Because he doesn't want to die. Oh my God. He didn't escape. What the hell does that mean? They just recaptured you. Oh, until...
Oh. Have they ever given somebody the death penalty in this
game?
They've
implied that Von Karma was murdered. Or was sentenced to death.
I see. But is he really dead is the question.
Yeah, he's definitely dead. He's never seen again in the series, as far as I know.
Yeah, but she was the one holding the gun, wasn't she?
Yeah, that's why I'm confused. It's like somebody shot her from way away.
Right. You're his lawyer, you have to trust him. Is this the silver-haired guy?
Oh, this looks like Godot, yes.
But not silver.
Without the mask.
Yeah.
It's the same hair.
Grossberg, so
and the same animations.
Yeah.
Armando, really? Oh my God.
So why is he hiding his identity?
I don't know. I mean, maybe this isn't the guy, but I'm pretty sure it is.
Yeah, it's quite the first case to take on, Mia. Death row.
Hmm. Yeah, this is definitely Godot. Okay.
Yeah, it's downright cruelty, in my opinion. Having somebody in solitary.
Yeah, no, it's terrible.
But how is this relevant?
I don't know. It's gotta be relevant. Godot's involved. Edgeworth?
Like okay, now, this case was 5 years ago. The judge should not have had that much hair loss in 5 years.
Edgeworth? Is it you?
You see what I mean?
Oh my god, is this the same judge? Or is this a different judge?
I don't know.
I think it's a different judge. This is Edgeworth. Okay, well, Mia definitely loses this case, because Edgeworth didn't lose until...
Phoenix beat him.
Yeah, okay.
So Mia worked with this guy?
I guess so, in which case, why is he opposing us?
Right. Because it's clearly the same person, just with white hair.
It is clearly the same person. This is a different judge. This is not the same guy.
I don't think so.
No, this is not the same guy.
Oh, I see. So they're trying to say that he escaped jail and murdered her?
Yes. And murder. Okay. Animations are a little different.
Yeah, well, it's a flashback, so.
She lied, huh? I'm gonna assume, it's my speculation, she went to shoot him and shot her on accident, and then lied about it. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. Yeah, throw your hostage in the river so you can get shot.
Yeah.
Sure. Okay. That's the dumbest testimony I've ever heard in my life. You believed that nonsense? Yeah, Lions are gonna lose again. What else is new? And then they're gonna say he killed her in revenge, but, maybe he actually did kill her.
Bro, those eyes.
That was weird. Dude, this is... What the hell? You have to have a defense, dude! So this judge is a piece of crap. Awesome. Oh my god, cat.
Well, he looks absolutely no different.
He's got a different color coat! Dick Gumshoe, homicide detective. Hey, brand new detective. You got an idea how much work it takes? Excuse me? No, seriously. Oh god, no, stop it! go to bed, cat. Valerie Hawthorne. Hawthorne. I'm sure that's a pun of something.
Don't know.
Right, okay. I didn't expect to immediately start in a trial, by the way.
Oh, brother.
Eagle River.
Dusky Bridge.
Why is the bridge broken?
Yeah, there's no
And how did she get on the other side of the bridge that was broken?
All those planks are broken.
How?
It's broken.
How? Okay, this makes no sense to me. Okay, so this is a later event then. The first thing was the original event. Why did she run over to a broken bridge? Whatever. Oh, that makes a lot of sense. You're gonna have to let her in. Like, she can't be meowing like that.
Yeah, I know.
Or you're gonna have to spray her or something. Not sure I like you wagging your finger at me as though I were some hoser. Detective, proceed with your testimony. Okay, yes, sir. Here we go. Listen carefully, kitten. This guy will drink you for morning tea. Oh, God.
So he's drinking tea now instead of coffee.
It's the same guy. Day of the incident, an unknown person phoned the sergeant. Okay. Mr. Falls was arrested. Oh, it is coffee.
It's gotta be the same guy.
It is the same guy.
But in this instance, he's a defense lawyer, not a prosecutor.
I don't know. Court procedure videos.
Is it really having us do this?
Clearly.
With almost no information whatsoever.
Objection! No. 23, 25.
Oh, so this was Edgeworth's first case, too.
Yes.
Interesting.
That's what they said. Of course. That bridge. Wear a white scarf for identification. Talk to Dahlia? Dahlia?
Who's that? We don't have that.
Isn't that the name of the...
The girl who died?
No, Dahlia was the... Wasn't that the name of Phoenix Wright's girlfriend? In the first case.
Oh, maybe it was.
It was. Dolly. Like the judge has even made more sure of his verdict.
Yeah.
Like the face of me.
Yeah, but at this time Phoenix Clearly. Was a young kid.
Yeah, it's before he met her.
Oh, I see.
If it's the same person, I don't know.
Yeah, exactly. Why is it important?
Because the girl died, supposedly. Makes no sense.
Oh,
Why would he push his heart off?
I have no idea.
It's dumb. Don't move! We've got you surrounded!
You enjoy saying those words? Yeah, right.
You can't surround him. There's a bridge. Broken.
Walked.
Car thieves.
So he just went up to a car at a red light and stole it.
I guess so. Okay. Obviously. That doesn't look comfortable. Oh my god, dude.
She's dead.
Dead, dude.
Where's all the blood?
Oh my god, dude.
You can't tell that at all from the picture, yeah.
Confused. There ain't no blood in this picture. But I guess because it's not on our back. Or on our stomach, but whatever.
I mean, if you're stabbed, you're gonna bleed all... I don't know. Whatevs. What about the lock at the top? I don't know. What do they want us to press do here?
Why is it broken?
Yeah, I noticed that too.
Sully says. It's just what he always says. Or something like that. Well.
What checkpoint?
It takes approximately 30 minutes, you said.
Oh, okay. That makes sense then.
Just go through that.
Wait, did they say she was stabbed? What does the autopsy report say? Does it say the same thing?
Probably.
Okay. I thought somebody was shot, not stabbed.
No.
That's why I was confused for a second. Died from blood loss. Where's the blood? That's the only thing that I see.
One thing about being surrounded, but it was weird. I'm wondering if there's the picture. Is shut this. No. Again. No, what he always says. No. Okay. Then maybe it is the map there. Set up at the base of the mountain.
You don't see that anywhere.
Yeah, obviously. There's nothing to do in there. Okay, I don't think this is gonna work either, but... Nope. I have no idea.
What does the autopsy report actually say? Can you open it up?
Blood loss. Okay, maybe it's where the blood is. No? Blood on the picture, though. I don't understand. Like, there's legit no blood there. Piece of evidence here. I didn't mean to do that. I literally don't understand what it wants me to do here.
Do you have to show, like, a profile?
Why is that correct? Why is that correct? Like, I don't even understand, like... Usually when I show something correct that's I'm not expecting, I usually at least get it immediately, but... What? It's not... Yes? Seriously, can you explain to me why this is correct? Oh, the scarf is missing.
Oh, okay. I see. Is a little lacking.
Of course you have it.
Of course he does. He's a genius.
Why? Okay, sure. Whatever, dude.
Have like none of this evidence.
I don't know, because this defense world is weird. This law system makes no sense sometimes.
Yeah, like shouldn't she have had the same piece of evidence?
No, just it does whatever it wants. Yay. Forgot about the scarf. Whatever. Do more the next time. This is Ryzen.
And Liz.
Thanks for watching. Take care.